Hello everyone, and welcome back to Atelier Ryza. Where we last left off, we were supposed to go back to, you know, to the hill and to main quest, but first we're going to do some side quests when it becomes daytime. Oh, I am missing. I actually need another material before I can make the, like, unlock the wind shoes that. With the ability to go through those passages that are like a jump or something. Had to look it up eventually. I tried not to spoil myself too much, but happens, right? I think if I just fast travel, it usually changes just the time of the day. Yeah, there we go. I don't see it raining around here very much. That's a bit surprising.
Oh, hi Elmer! Is your mom around?
No, she's out somewhere working on her textbook.
You didn't go with her?
She told me to stay home. She doesn't even teach anymore. She just makes us all study on her own. What's the textbook even for?
She's not gonna be this fussy forever, you know? Just try and be patient until she's done, okay? In the meantime, why don't you try and find a way that only you can help her out?
Only me? Okay, I'll think about it. I'm not a fan of how this is turning out. I hope she can finish her textbook soon.
Well, that was fast.
As well when I'm here. Then to go deliver this one. Hello. Quality. Well, normal lingots are a lot easier to make anyway, so you can have those.
But I got what you guys asked for.
Whoa, thank you so much. This is wonderful.
Do you need anything else?
Nope, we finished pretty much all the repairs, so this should be it. All that's left now is to train Rolf.
I'm really glad you're taking him on as your apprentice. I guess your dyehouse is gonna live again after all.
Seems that way. I hope it lives up to your expectations.
It will.
Aww.
Well, I'm here, I might as well recheck the requirement for this quest. Kinda wish I didn't have to personally check. Before poison smoke, yeah, that's not really gonna happen, is it? Okay, so I think there was stuff, yep. Okay, now they are there.
Huh? Is that?
This looks like the ledger I always see Romika running around with her.
I hope she hasn't already left the island. I'm not sure if I'll find her, but I'd better look for her anyway.
Okay.
another one?
Hmm? What the heck is that? Hmm? Is she waving at me? Hello, might you be one of the Highlanders? Yeah, and who are you? Just a traveler. My name's Pamela. I've heard rumors that this island has a really wonderful dessert, so I decided to come see for myself.
Dessert?
Oh, you must be talking about Basila's pudding. Yeah, must be. So where can I get my hands on it? Well, Basila lives in the Resan district. Just head west from here. Okay, thanks. Oh, by the way, I didn't get your name. Oh, I'm Raisa Lane, but everyone calls me Raisa. Raisa, huh? Well, nice to meet you.
That's so sweet.
Oh, that girl seems kind of flighty. But there's also something mysterious about her. Did she come here alone? I wonder where she's from.
Mystery. Clue to living in the woods. Oh, so we get a new... treasure chest thing. Flying glove. Recipe for bubble wallet. Guess I'll have to learn that next. Well, at some point, I guess. Yeah, that's pretty much it. What on this thing? Hey Jane. What's that Jane? Never mind, Jane is right there.
What's going on, you two?
Oh, hey, Raisa. The store was really busy yesterday, and in all the confusion, I sold Jenna's book. Jenna asked for it first, so I know I should have left it in the back.
It's really not your fault, Fresher. When do you think you can get another copy?
I last called the merchants I know, but I honestly have no idea how long it might take.
What's
got you three looking so miserable?
And here comes Mr. Ladmoth.
That's funny, coming from Ladmoth Supreme.
What? Nothing. Anyway, what's going on?
Okay, so why don't you just find whoever bought it and buy it back from them?
I can't do that, it's way too pushy.
What are you talking about? You special ordered it, right? So it wasn't theirs to buy.
Pressure, do you remember who bought it?
There were so many people I really don't remember, but I don't think it was a local.
Okay, then I better start asking around right away.
Sounds good, I'll come with you.
Thank you both so much. Of course, you can always count on us.
Not a local, huh? Okay, I can do that. Just talk to people, right?
It seems that Rectad Alchemist has been fighting with the fisherman. That's wrong.
Not what I'm looking for. You?
Excuse me, can I ask if you ever go shopping at Fresher's shop?
Sure, sometimes. Why do you ask?
You didn't happen to buy a book there recently, did you?
Let's see, the last time I was there it was really crowded, but no, I didn't buy a book that day.
Really? Did you notice if anyone else did?
No, sorry.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Yeah. Okay, maybe over here.
Sorry to bother you, but did you buy a book from Fresher Store recently?
A book?
No, I don't believe so. I see. Do you happen to know if anyone that did? No, I make a point of only going when there's nobody else there to bother me.
Oh. I guess we're going to the port now. There's a lot of people to talk to. It's not this person, is it? No. Nope. And I figure. Well, while I'm here.
Excuse me.
How can I help you?
Did you happen to notice if anyone bought a book from Fresher Shop recently?
A book?
You know, I think I did.
Really?
Yeah, I remember because it was this really old cookbook that's been in his store for ages.
This one wasn't a cookbook. Thank you for your time.
You just fell over, but didn't get a single clue. Maybe you don't have a better look. I should head back for now. Yeah, I guess we can do that, and then we go back home. Check that treasure site, probably. That sounds like a good plan. We get gold units. How did it go, Raisa?
Since you're asking, I'm assuming you didn't find anything.
Thanks for trying. I'm sure I'll get my hands on another copy of it someday.
Hey!
Oh, hi, Peter. I found that book you were looking for.
Really? But how did you even know about it?
Yeah, Peter, I don't remember mentioning anything to you. I heard that people were going all over the island asking if anyone bought a book from you.
That's true, I guess your entire job is learning what's happening on the island.
I convinced this guy who bought it to sell it back to me, but what's so special about it?
Oh, it's just that I
wanted it. I was gonna buy it as soon as I saved up enough allowance, but someone else bought it first.
Well then, fate was on our side. The guy who bought it was a traveler and he ran out of cargo space. Here you go.
No, I want to buy it with my own money.
Then what should I do? How about this? You let me publish your story, piece by piece, alongside my normal articles.
Huh?
And this book can be your payment. What do you say?
I'd really rather not, but I'll think about it.
Great, take as long as you want. Okay, I've got an interview coming up, so I'd better get going.
Wait, I'm coming with you. Thank you, everyone. I'm sorry I dragged you all into this mess.
It's okay. See you later, Jaina.
Well, that sure was an unexpected turn of events.
I guess Peter's Intel network is no joke.
Yeah, I always just thought he was running around the island aimlessly.
That's kind of harsh.
I'm not sure if Gina will finish her story, but I'm glad I didn't have made up.
Oh, that's nice. Anyway. Oh yeah, do you have anything new? Serenity from... Well, I don't have any of this. I'm just gonna buy all of them. Anything else that I have little of? Might as well. I have quite a lot of money now, actually. I'm just gonna get all of those. Those ones are not necessary. Okay, so. Back to Pixie Forest. Because we have a treasure to find! Probably. Also, I want to check if I can synthesize anything. Well, anything new. Should probably check. Is it the Genesis Stone? Sorcery Rose, Sorcery Rose. Criminea, whatever that means. I could make the Clarion, but it wouldn't make much of a difference, would it? Maybe I should actually check what materials I'm looking for. Criminea, Holy Stone Fragment. Reclaim Sand, Sceptrin, Fairy Sediment, Holy Arbor, Holy Stone Fragment, Holy Tree Leaf, Rosen Leaf, Mineral Glass, Delphi Rose. So I really need to find a Delphi Rose. And a Genesis Stone, which is used to make Criminea, of course. Still can't actually make that because I need a second pair of wind shoes and I don't have the recipe for wind shoes. British Loo. Wait, I can make that. I can totally make that. I'm gonna make that right now. Fibers and delicious white. I can make that, yeah. Let me just check. I need a bone broth to check out my. Could make that as well. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. Everything else is a bit more difficult. I won't make. I don't think I have any of those. I can make that, probably. Where's the rest of the powder? Oh, never mind, mushroom powder. Okay, so first I need delicious bait. Semi-fibers.
now I should be able to just make this, right? That's an effect, that's the recipe. So, let's focus on... Actually, Katerina might be a good idea as well. First of all, okay, I do have enough there, so I need to at least see if this stays. Oh well. Okay, so the gathering up doesn't seem to stay. Also, I need more stuff. Okay, first of all, should be able to just remove that, remove that. Let's see if this is enough. Three slots, scattering up. X. Lake Master. The hell is... The hell is a Lake Master? Is there a specific... So don't have mushrooms that have a fire trait. That's about it. So I need another dead shrine. Whatever that is. Hardly seems worth it given just how many extra items I have. I at least need an extra dead shrine and... what else? What fits here? Okay, that's not so bad. So yeah, another death shroom and another bonnet.
Okay, let's go get to the shrimp real quick. It's not exactly difficult. Oh yeah, did I have any... Oh yeah, I had done a few of these things. Overflowing mana. Synthesize anything. Design items... Best friends. Okay, so overflowing mana and best friends. We'll get to those eventually. Oh yeah. Water Soaked for Lila. Velocity level 1 for Lila. Still need to do that. Okay, let's actually see what that is. Best friends. Ah, increases attack when Cloud is in the party. That's sweet. And increases damage when no allies are within your range. I don't really understand that. Huh. Well, Lent is in the part. Well, that one's not gonna happen. Right? Yeah. Oh well. No big deal anyway, I'm just here for some shrooms. I don't think I'll even need to fight anything. Probably not at least. I'll try not to. There we go. Okay. So we have a few things to do. First of all, one of these ones. And then we another one of these. Because this needs a 3, I think. And no, not that one. There we go. Food, can you still evade? I have no idea what that trait actually, what the effect actually is. But that's pretty much the best I have anyway. I could add more food, potentially. Just some extra quality because why not? Latin powder. Why not? Just look at that quality. And it's probably going to be completely pointless. Wait. Yeah, that's even more quality. Nearly 200 quality for this thing. Complaining. That seems to be it. Yeah, I think that's all I can do for now. Ah, there it is. Yeah, no thing I can make from that either. Oh well, worth it. Let's make sure to equip that right away. No sucks like that, it's okay. Yeah, sadly I can't reforge that one, so it just doesn't want to give me anything. Like, there's a specific trait in the crafting synthesis thing that you can, that lets you go through those things, but okay, so that's the thing I cannot do. That one should be easy. So, to the volcano. Over here. Treasure hunting! Yeah! There it is. It's not in this one. Oh, it is right here. Well, hello, big one. Please don't kill me. Some more and magma powder, huh? Okay. So next is somewhere? Is this somewhere I haven't been? Well, enough time to check in the map. That's not the map. Ancient battlefield. Oh, exploration records, that's complete. Okay, I don't think I'm getting Lila to be an author anymore. That's actually, I might, just for the fun of it. But I guess it's about time. You make things so tempting. No, no, no. I promise my story, I'll do my story. Quick to change, huh? Namba, my mother. Sumasen, Boss-san. Ore, Boss-san ga mamono hikitsukete kurenakattara.
Sore de koso Burunenke no atotori. Ya, sore yori mo, yoku buji de. Buji de!
いいで息子の帰宅にしては随分な感激ぶりだね。いや、いいんじゃないか、たまにもこういうところでモリッツさん、それとボウス。ん？あ。何か。錬金術師の ご解がとけてよかった。ついては、ご連絡を保護し、連れ帰った謝礼について話し合いたいのだが。とりあえず、この程度ではどうでしょう。
Are we going to have a stealth segment? Still amused by, you know, Emple just... I mean, I think he deserves some payback as well, but that was amusing. That's all. There's still one thing here I can get, but... Wait, quest in the main road? Oh, it's not a goat.